Hello, I'm Dr. Kelly O'Brien, Medical Director of the Correctional Care Facility at Denver Health. Our medical facility provides secure medical care, both in and outpatient, for inmates of facilities in Colorado as well as in nearby states. The Denver Health Correctional Care Medical Facility is staffed by the Denver Sheriff's Department 24 hours a day and utilizes a control room for enhanced security. The facility also has its own vehicular sally port entrance to quickly transport the patient directly to the holding area. As a weapon-free area, the facility has gun lockers to lock away firearms, which increases security and averts potentially dangerous situations. For those in need of inpatient care, the facility has 20 beds. Three of these are equipped for serious communicable conditions, such as tuberculosis. For those in need of routine medical care or follow-up visits, the unit has exam rooms that are large enough for the patient, their officer escorts, and the medical staff. Examples of patients seen here include orthopedic patients, neurosurgery patients, and those in need of specialized care, such as cardiology, pulmonary, or cancer patients. The inpatient rooms are monitored by the Denver Sheriff's Department, who follow specific guidelines of security care as determined by the American Correctional Association. An advantage for you is there's no need to assign officers to attend that patient, avoiding staffing problems and overtime charges. Another feature that helps us to deliver high-quality care is our electronic medical record system. This stores all patient information in a single location accessible by all Denver Health doctors and other healthcare professionals. Being able to access previously completed x-ray studies or labs prevents the duplication of tests that are expensive and may be unnecessary. The UM nurse will help the treating doctors coordinate with the facility's medical units to be sure a patient is discharged in a timely fashion. The CCMF at Denver Health also has 5 holding cells to secure patients waiting to be transferred to your facility or awaiting medical care. These rooms are adjacent to the control room and constantly monitored by officers. If visits are allowed, the visiting area is located by the holding cells. The visiting area features a typical correctional-style visitation room with separate access for visitors and offenders. The Correctional Care Medical Facility at Denver Health is an excellent option for institutions to use when inpatient, routine, and specialty medical care is needed. If you have any questions, please visit us online at www.denverhealth.org or call us at 303-436-7164.